Okay. My name is Abubakar Alassambawa. I am the district speaker for the Zabzugo District Youth Parliament. We collaborated with National Youth Authority to organize this event to preach out peace to our colleagues, the youth, to make sure that we go to election 2020 in peace before, during and after the election. We all know that without peace, there's nothing that we can do. Traders cannot trade, students cannot go to school. We can't even have access to our health facilities if we don't have peace. So what we want to speak out to the general public is that let us preach peace, let us exercise peace. Whatever that we are going to do, we should think of the vulnerable first, that at the end, peace is what we need more than any other thing. If we have good roads, if we have good hospitals, if we have good schools, and we don't have peace, we won't be able to attend or to enjoy all this. Our youth, if we don't have peace, no one will come to employ us. Let's look at what happened in the past. For almost 10 years, for about 10 years, Dagban, we have not had absolute peace, and that has drawn our development back. Maybe if we can measure the little success or development that we have achieved within the short period that we have had peace, we will know the importance of peace and we wouldn't foment trouble. So this is the brief message that we have to the youth out there. That let's make sure that we go to December 7th elections with peace and come out with peace. Thank you.